I am ready. All right, hi, my name is Tiara, and today we'll be doing an oral gastric intubation here. So we have our patient here. The first thing we want to make sure we have everything that we need. So we have our tube, we have our tape for our marker, we have our mouth speculum to hold the mouth open, and we have our syringe, so that way we can double check and make sure it's in the right placement, as well as we have our loop. So we want to make sure we first get everything looped up as much as we can. Speculum that I'm going to use. Use this to hold it open. Good. All right. So we want to make sure when we measure from the last rib all the way to at least the canine. Then, after we measure, we want to use our tape for our marker. That way we know when to stop. All right. So now we are going to go in. Do it gently. All right, so that is in. Now I'm going to use my syringe so that way you can be able to listen and make sure it's in the stomach. And Michelle, if you don't mind, try listening to see if. Actually, because I can wash off. It's okay. Yep, I got it. Alright, so I am going to slowly inject. So we are in, so now we are just going to slowly